Well, here's my Friday slash Monday pick today. I found another low float with low volume. It hit its 52-week high with only 45,000 value. I like to find the diamonds, the ones that nobody knows about, and buy them ahead of time. So, I mean, here's your alert. This stock is a steady riser, but it's also a low float, so it's volatile. It can pop. Just like EARS, I gave you that alert 2 weeks ago. A couple days later, it went from $3.18 to $5.20. I had like three different alerts on that one. That was a low float. That means there's not that many shares left. I think there's like 20 million shares left. So that means you can buy that sucker and put some ridiculous limit sale on it, and there's going to be money to be made. I have found with these low floats, they pop. Sometimes you got to have a little patience, but it's good to get on at a good ground floor level. Chart looks good. Everything looks good.
Look, it's going. It would have been better if I would have caught it sooner. Yeah. But the RSI, it's only at 60. This thing's got room to go. Oh my gosh.
Put this in your watch list. Who knows? But this is my Monday pick. This is my Friday pick. Go make you some money.
Look at this. Another low float. Could pop on a steady rise up. Oh no. Money, money, money.
And it goes a little something like this.